It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, the Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management. Global stock prices edged higher once again this week on the news that the Federal Reserve put itself on hold and indicated clearly that it will not only stop raising interest rates, but will stop shrinking its balance sheet in the second half of the year. The market loves the new, quote, unquote, patient approach to interest rate hikes, and especially since further rate hikes will be tied to inflation, which has continued to be very well contained in what is now the second largest economic expansion in U.S. history. A big beneficiary of this week's Fed comments is the U.S. consumer, as mortgage rates fell to their lowest average in more than a year, providing homebuyers a boost in affordability. Another big market edging higher on the week was crude oil, maintaining more than three-month highs, helped by a slightly weaker U.S. dollar. So both global stocks and oil closed out the week higher on the back of investor optimism that the U.S. and China could soon reach a trade deal. A resolution between the world's two largest economies will not only be positive for stocks, but will have a big impact on global oil demand. See, this matters because the U.S. is now the largest producer and almost the largest exporter of crude oil on the planet. U.S. oil production has risen by 100,000 barrels a day last week to a record 12 million barrels a day. This makes the U.S. the only country to ever reach this milestone. This means oil is completely tied to the health of our economy and will start to marry our stock market to the price of crude. As our oil industry and oil companies become larger and larger, oil company earnings will become a bigger part of S&P total earnings. And as we all know, earnings, that's profits, are the mother's milk of stock prices. So crude oil and the stock market will start to run hand in hand. And I predict soon the new adage on Wall Street will become, as goes the stock market, so goes oil.